certainly we do not brainwash anybody, nor do we try to separate any families, nor we try to rip off people.
What about the allegations then of vast wealth that you have personally, or the Divine Light Mission has, the houses and the Boeing 707, for example?
Well, there's a lot of misconceptions, and like...
Are you a millionaire then, in your own right?
No, I'm not a millionaire. I've never seen a million yet.